हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम अमित धारनिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग ऑफ आर ए कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड आईटी, कूकस जयपुर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट ऑटोमोटिव सेफ्टी सिस्टम्स वी यूज इन द व्हीकल, देयर वर्किंग एंड देयर कंस्ट्रक्शन एलिमेंट्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट। The automobile safety system that there are different type of safety systems like airbags, seat belt, ABS, collision warning systems, blind spot detectors, electronic stability control, cruise control, vehicle blind spot finder. The automotive safety is the study and the practice of design, constructions, equipments and regulations to minimize the occurrence and consequences of traffic collisions, road traffic safety. More broadly includes roadway designs. However, automobile accidents have still been the leading cause of injuries and death. In most countries, car safety also pertains to necessary car safety features. This is incorporated in our car to protect us and other passengers from injury and death during a collision or crash. On the first formal academic studies into improving vehicle safety was by Colonel Aeronautical Laboratory of Buffalo, New York. The main conclusion of their extensive report is the crucial importance of the seat belts and padded dashboards. So there are airbags. The airbags specified of automobile use presses into origins to fill to air-filled bladders as early as 1941. Airbags is the safety system that is used in automobile for the purpose to provide the occupants a soft cushioning and restraint during a crash, even to prevent any impact or impact caused injury between the falling planning occupants and the interior of the vehicle. The airbag provides an energy absorbing surface between the vehicle occupants and a steering wheel instrumental panel. There are multiple airbag modules in the model vehicles having the various configurations including driver airbag module, passenger airbags, side curtain airbag, seat mounted side impact airbag, knee bolster airbag, inflatable seat belt, front right side airbag sensor, front left side airbag sensors, pedestrian airbag module. The next safety device is the seat belts. Seat belt is a basic safety tools that is used for the safety purpose of passengers inside the car or vehicle. A seat belt functions to reduce the likelihood of death or serious injury in a traffic collision by reducing the force of secondary impacts. Seat belts were invented by English engineers George Kelly in the mid of 19th century through Edward J. Clohon of New York was granted the first patent on the February 10th, 1885 for a safety belt. Next is ABS, anti-lock braking systems, or anti-skid braking systems. It is an automobile safety systems that allows the wheels on a motor vehicle to maintain tractive contact with the road surface according to the driver inputs while braking. This prevents the wheels from locking up and avoiding uncontrolled skidding. The main components used in the ABS are the speed sensors, valves, pump and controller. This is the braking with the ABS and without the ABS systems, and the difference is just shown that there is more skidding in without ABS and higher chance of collisions. This is a schematic diagram of the anti-lock brakes assembly. Next is collision warning systems. It is a surrounded radar or sometimes laser sensor in the vehicle recognize the danger of the vehicle based on the distance to the obstacle ahead and speed provided maximized braking support by the boosting the brake pressures. Like there is, if the distance is larger, then there is warning sounds. After that, there is a initial brake system is applied and the obstacles is very close, then is auxiliary brakes will applied. Blind spot detectors. The blind spot monitor is a vehicle based sensor device that detects the vehicles located to the driver side or rear. Warning can be visual, audible, vibrating or tactile. Good driver visibility is essential for safe road traffic. It is currently implemented in all new upcoming bikes and vehicles. Electronically controls. ESC integrates anti-lock braking systems and traction control system. It is a functions that prevents skidding. If the vehicle moves in a different direction under steering or oversteering, ESC detects the situations and reacts accordingly. Cruise control, or sometimes known as speed control or auto cruise or tempomat in some countries, is a system that automatically controls the speed of motor vehicles. The system is servo mechanisms that takes over the throttle of the car to maintain a steady speed as set by the drivers. These are the basically controlling system safety system used in the vehicles. And also there are some other safety systems like GPS systems, cruise control we have already studied, traction control systems or drive by the wire is also a part of safety systems. So thank you.